another elimination round on The Bachelor, and we are now down to the final four. Let's take a look at what happened.
I feel like he knows a lot about me, but there's so much he doesn't know about me, and I'd love the chance to show him that.
Heather. Heather, will you accept this rose?
Yes, I will.
But Nina, it was so hard watching that happen and you being left out. How did it feel at the time?
Yeah, look, it was really devastating to be sent home at that moment and not having the chance to take Sam home to my family.
Oh. You have commented on Instagram, though, that you found love.
I know.
Can you tell us, has someone stolen your heart?
Look, they haven't. I'm still single. I'm not seeing anybody. And I was more referring to my friendships that I'd made in the house. That, you know, I went in there to find love, and I did, but it was in a friendship with the girls.
Oh. I love that you you did this in a fish and chip shop, and that's what the tabloids have picked up on. I found love with it, with a jam donut half an hour ago, so I do understand where you're coming from.
I feel you.
And it's mutual.
Now, Nina, you broke a world record. We're trying to break some world records on this show and get in the have a Guinness World Record now.
Kiss,
because you had an incredible kiss with Sam.
We did.
Yeah, and it was very impressive. So you clearly had a strong connection, didn't you?
Yeah, look, it was certainly not one of the hardest things I had to do. It was pretty amazing getting to stand at the top of the Sydney Harbour Bridge and kiss Sam for over 4 minutes. It was very enjoyable.
Wow. That's
would you do it again?
Oh, without a second thought.
Really? With someone else rather than Sam?
Yeah, maybe, you know, if I do find a boyfriend, maybe that can be our first date. Let's try and break the record.
Well, what was it like living with the girls? Did you all get along?
Look, we all really had sort of a mutual respect for each other, and some of us got along amazing and some of us just kind of kept our distance.
Just thinking, 4 minutes, that's almost as long as one of Jono's introductions. Who do you think is going to win? Who's going to win, Nina?
Look, I've had my money on Snejana from the very start, so I think I'm going to keep my money on her for now.
All right, Nina, before we let you go, we want to give you some time to basically tell Australia who you are looking for. Look down the barrel and tell us, what are you looking for in a bloke?
Look, I really want someone who finds that sort of confidence and independence in a woman attractive as opposed to intimidating, like I think Sam did. So someone who can really challenge me and teach me something new, and definitely taller than me in heels with a nice smile.
And got to be a good kisser. You can catch The Bachelor on Wednesdays and Thursdays at 7:30 right here on 10. Nina, thanks for joining us. Good luck.
Thanks so much, guys.